Hoe is Kim kan je peddel? So I always want to be different. It's not to blend in, but to stand out. Like I say, do not blend in. At Kim K Apparel, we want to make you stand out. You're never gonna start where you want to start. It's where you end up. It's the ultimate goal, it's where you end in life. Started from home. I started in a smaller room at home. And from home, I was offered a space in someone's garage. You know what? I was a young man with a lot of big dreams, you know? Did our research of where we can source everything local that we're gonna do. That took a lot of hard work, took a lot of pushing, consistency, and this is where we're at today. Hey, we got good dope, that's the best high. Kim K Apparel is more than just manufactured clothing. The ultimate goal is to uplift so many people that's unemployed in order to show them how to manufacture clothing. Because the clothing is a thing that's going nowhere. You know, with a local brand, I always said we're local, but we're going to hit international standards. You know, we want to show international people who we are and what we can do. And we come straight out of Cape Town. Having this piece of material, raw material in front of you, me working with a pattern maker, designing a pattern, designing a fit, you know, going back and forth, sampling it out. And when you ultimately see this piece of material going into a garment, you're like, wow. Like, wow, like this. I just did this. Local music, local apparel, let's try and combine the two. Gotta get this paper, get the check night. I got you. I can connect so many different lifestyles and I can bring it to one when it comes to fashion and clothing.
Even if it goes one day, I also like to feel it because when I'm on stage here with you, I'll be like, you know, this is the dream team. thank you, Cape Town, thank you, South Africa.
I tapped into Yoko, I've got my first card machine, and I was like, wow, this is crazy. Automatically, my sales climbed. We are currently now the manufacturer of their swag. They were blown away with the quality we gave them. And when we told them our story, it is 100% local, they really tapped into it. And the work that we're giving Kim K Apparel is nothing but crazy. We got the opportunity to employ two more people, which for me, that is a winning situation. We come from different backgrounds, we come from different situations, and that's what inspires me, is to win. See anything more you wanna go and get? Kill up a bag, I'm gonna thank. You think you wish, but you're not like that. I'm with the bag and I move with the fans. We're smoking the down, smoking my tank. Moving so forward, they try to hold me back. I'm with the gang, we're moving like that.